going on, guys? It is your boy Darian coming at you with a Rainbow Six Siege video. Man, oh man, has it been a while since I uploaded a video. I know it's been... Actually, I think this is gonna mark a week, exactly a week since I uploaded a video. I've been streaming daily, so you guys know I'm not, you know, disappeared, but it has, nonetheless, been a week since my last upload, and I do apologize for that. With everything going on, mainly related to DOJ, which I'm going to make a separate video about that in probably about a week or two.
We need to locate Don.
It's just caused me to be inactive while I sort some things out. No camera in there, so. Ooh, I can. There will be a more official update video on what exactly has been going on, with an explanation and so on, because I do believe that you guys need an explanation on what's been going on. I know the big question is, are you leaving DOJ? Are you still in DOJ? Stuff like that. The first point, are you leaving DOJ? The simple answer to that is, I don't know. That's a decision I have to make on my own based on the circumstances that have occurred. And until I make that decision, there won't be anything officially said about that. Am I still in DOJ? If the answer to the first question did not give it away, yes, I am still in DOJ. I am still officially a member of DOJ, and again, until I make the decision on my own, based on the circumstances that I have, I will continue to be a member of DOJ. I'm not in any kind of... I'm not in any kind of danger of being removed or anything like that. I am 100% still a member. Like I said, no threat of being removed. That, but if I decide to leave, it's completely on me. And that's gonna be that. Where is the hostage? Jesus Christ. I mean, I'm pretty sure I've gone everywhere in this building, and I have not found this hostage. Am I missing something? I mean, I'm gonna just run through the entire map again. Not in here. This is the first place I check. Okay. Okay. How about in here? Oh. I didn't check. Yep. It's probably in there.
Got eyes on the hostage. We need to secure the hostage.
HP. Interesting. Interesting.
Hostage secured. Extract the hostage.
A video I plan on making very soon is my opinions on Sea of Thieves. What I think about Sea of Thieves. And whether I think it's... First off, the game that... whether I think it's a game that you should get, and if I think it's worth the money. I'll be making that video soon with all of the key points on why I think Sea of Thieves is either a good or bad game, why I think it is or is not worth the money that it costs, and then obviously some tips and tricks on playing the game once you finally, if you do decide to get it based off of my video. So that's a video to look forward to after this video, and I think I'm gonna end it there. That was just kind of a really quick update video, just to get a video out and let you guys know that I'm still alive. I do have big things planned. I have not at all given up on my YouTube channel. That is not a thing. I'm not quitting YouTube to do Twitch. Okay, that I know that was another question that was asked in my Discord. That is not happening. Okay, I'm still fully into YouTube. And I want to thank everybody that has been supporting me, both on my YouTube and on my Twitch. A huge shout out to Tadawan, Timothy, Destiny, and Martin. All for, you know, being there and just being awesome people, friends, so on and so forth. And pretty much just supporting me throughout this entire thing. And I'm going to end it there. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Been your boy Darian. I will see you guys next time. Deuces.